Hello everyone, your sock monkey here. It's a little bit past 8 in the morning. I'm about to scoot out the door to go to work. It's 16 degrees outside here in the home of Wayne's World, Aurora, Illinois. And I have not driven my 94 Tracer since Sunday afternoon. It's now Tuesday morning. I didn't drive it yesterday. I decided to drive my wife's car everywhere. So let's see how she does. Oh no. Oh no, doors are frozen. Oh no. This is not good. Oh no. Let's scoot over here on the other side of this GX and try to get in this way. I don't want to start it on this side of the car, but I have to because I can't get in. So. Turn that off. Like a boss. Nothing like your 1.9 Ford. Let's see if I can. There it goes. Alright. Let's hit the defroster. Alright, so she starts up just great, and she's got 73,654. Thanks for watching, guys.